Hello boys, good morning. Myself Ganesh Yadav. Our channel is PD Physics Coaching Class. Today we shall discuss self induction of crafter. Then the current takes some time to grow its energy and value, and if we disconnect the battery, then it will take some time to become active. So there is something which opposes the growth or the decay of the current. That property is known as self-induction. The self-induction is a property which opposes the growth or the decay of the current in the circuit. It is property of the coil by virtue of it. By the current to become zero value. Now we shall define coefficient of self-induction. When we cause the current to a coil, then there is a change in the magnetic flux. That magnetic flux is directly proportional to the current passes through the inductor. So, the magnetic flux makes the coil is directly proportional to its current. Let I is the current. Then why is that you proportional to current? Or I equal to Li. Here L is coefficient of service inertia. I is equal to 1 ampere, then I is equal to L. Thus we can define the self induction, the coefficient of self induction. Rate of from degrees of current. It emits from the earth L is equal to pi upon I, which means labor upon M. Or labor per M. Take it from this equation.
self-induction. Now, if you know that area,
okay.